Tonight, four celebrities have to work as a team to win thousands of pounds for their chosen charity. There's just one thing standing in their way. The chaser. The chase is on. Can a team of four celebrities beat one of Britain's finest quiz brains and take home thousands of pounds for their chosen charity? I certainly hope so. Who will you be up against today? Will it be the Sinner Man? Paul Sinner is a head full of facts and a wardrobe full of mistakes. Or could you be playing the Dark Destroyer, Sean Wallace? He's a big fan of Wimbledon, not the tennis, the tube station. Or maybe it's the Beast, Mark Levett, so big his suit bolt's got a deep end. Or is it the Governess, Anne Hegarty? She is a knockout, like concussion. Who's coming across the bridge? It is time to bring on the chaser.
Not the Beast at all. It is the stand-up comic and doctor. He's also number 17 in the world. It's the Sinner Man, Paul Sinner.
Thank you. 20 has been scored. Well played, team. Chaser?
That was mighty fine. One of the highest scores we've ever had on Celeb Chaser. Well played.
Absolutely. Here we go. Remember, if the Cineman gets a question wrong, then the team get it right, they push him back one step. It is now time for the final chase. Chaser, your time starts now.
You played so well, but let me tell you, it was the full house that did it.
Yeah.
Without a shadow of a doubt. Well played. You happy?
Yeah.
Good. Excellent stuff. Fantastic, fantastic final chase. I have to say, well played you as well. That is how the game is meant to be played.
Yeah.
Four people who all played really well and all brought their own specialist areas of knowledge into the final chase.
Okay.
Well played. You deserve every penny.
Very well played, you too.
Well, there you are.
Can another team of celebrities beat one of our chasers? Please find out next time on the very exciting Chase. Good night.